Okay, so this is the auto drive twist sunshade. It's basically to put sunshade on your car when you're going outside, right? Like or when it's parked in some kind of a, you know, heat or in afternoon, right? You don't want your car to heat up. You also don't want to spend too much on AC on your car, right? So like really, really nice too, so that when you get into the car, it's not so hot. You can see the thing is a lot of them on the market, but none I have found which are fold so well, right? So these occupy such a small space because they are folded so well. So once you do that, you just need to open it, right? And then you can see what happened. You see, you have this twist sunshade and there are two of them. So now you can just put these two in your car. And when you are done, what you can do is, you can just fold it. And that's it. And now you can just store it as it is, right? I'm not folding it perfectly, but you know, normally you do, I'm not going to fold it, you're not going to have time to fold it perfectly. You're just going to quickly fold it and keep it away. And you just put this in the car trunk or below your seat, anywhere you think it's fine, right? And it's just immediately available and ready. So that is, I would say, is the biggest feature. The fact that it twists and it's stored easily is the biggest feature. So you can see it has UV protection, keeps vehicle up to 44 degrees cooler. There are obviously two pieces in such a small space. And you can also, you don't need to keep it in the front, you can also keep it in the back, right? So just see where the sun is when you're parking your car or when you're, you know, when you're going to get back in your car, and just use that time to figure that out. And if you do that, you would be in a much, much better position when you get into your car. So now I'm going to show you on the car. Okay, so you can see I have put the shade in my car and it was very easy. I don't even need to put plug or anything, right? Usually you have stuff like, you know, your mirror and stuff like that. So this thing just rests on top of it, right? And now if this is in the front, if the sun is in front of my car won't heat up. Obviously I can also put it in the back if I wanted to. So it's both option depending on the position of the sun and where you have parked your car, right? You need to make the decision yourself, or you can always get a second one, and that way you have it for the front and as well as for the back. So I'm now going to just quickly fold it and show you. Okay, so you don't really need to get out of your car, but I'm just going to show you because it's easy to take a video inside the car, right? And if you noticed, right, the first time it took me some time, second time I was able to do it very fast. Because once you do it, you just get a hang of it as to how to do it, right? There is no perfect way to fold it, just fold it and make it small, and eventually it will settle into something like this. And now all I need to do is, put it below my car seat, and that's it, right? It does not occupy space, it's easy to store and easy to quickly fold it up back, and just place it. So, yep, overall, very happy with this thing. And definitely recommend it for everybody, right? That way you reduce your electricity or, you know, your car's gas consumption. It also makes your car cool, so when you're getting in, it's not as uncomfortable as you would normally have if it's in the, like in sun in the afternoon. So, yep, definitely recommend it for everybody. Okay, thank you.